Here we have stage two. This was actually the first stage for my squad on Saturday morning. For this stage, you started facing uprange, holding a leash to a little stuffed dog. On beep, you turn around, retrieve your rifle. There's three square steels at the far end of the bay. I really wish I had just taken these shots offhand rather than taking the time to brace on the car. They're close enough and big enough. I'm pretty sure I could have cleared them offhand for less time than taking the brace shots. Then you abandon the rifle into apparel and proceed to clear the rest of the stage with your pistol. Turns out that my dot was off. It was on when I preloaded, but off when I got to this point. A little later in the stage, after a couple of shots, the dot turned off, and then I shot more, a couple more shots, and the dot turned back on. After the stage, I discovered that the battery compartment had come a little loose, so the battery was, I guess, moving around in there. There was a lot of hidden targets in this one. This was sort of a memorization stage, which I'm not a big fan of. Though I really screwed the pooch on this stage, this is a demonstration of what happens when you don't properly walk a stage or set up a good stage plan.
If you're ready.